Ivan Horbachevsky, Ternopil National Medical University, is a leading institution of higher medical education in Ukraine, which has been training highly qualified specialists in the field of medicine for over 60 years. Ternopil Medical University holds the leading position among higher medical educational establishments in Ukraine. According to the analytical center CEDOS Transparency Ranking, it is one of the best Ukrainian universities. Ternopil National Medical University ranks first among medical educational institutions in Ukraine in the Webometrics ranking of world's universities. According to the International Educational Portal for International Colleges and Universities, Ternopil National Medical University is the first in the overall ranking of medical educational institutions in Ukraine. As a result of the audit conducted by the external auditors of Bureau Veritas Certification Ukraine, Ternopil National Medical University was awarded with the certificate and graviton of the international standard ISO 9001:2015 quality management for carrying out educational and research activities in accordance with the requirements of the international standards. This proves high management quality of the university. Ternopil National Medical University is one of 10 educational institutions and the only medical institution of higher education in Ukraine participating in the Strengthening Academic Integrity in Ukraine project. Since its establishment, more than 25,000 highly qualified medical professionals have been trained in Ternopil Medical University, having saved thousands of lives by their inspired work, integrity, skill, and compassion. Today, more than 7,000 students, including 5,000 Ukrainian and about 2,000 foreign citizens, are educated here. The faculties of medicine, pharmacy, dentistry, nursing, postgraduate training faculty, and international students faculty employ more than 600 teachers, with 90% of them having PhD and doctoral degrees. Ternopil National Medical University provides powerful technical infrastructure and research facilities that meet the world standards for specialist training. Today, its premises include 20 buildings, 12 of them being academic buildings with spacious classrooms and modern laboratories, university hospital, dental department of the university hospital, sports facility with a well-equipped gym. Other university's affiliates include the Ukrmedkniha Publishing House, University Library, Education and Recreation Center Червона Калина. Clinical departments are housed in medical institutions of Ternopil region. Training Center for Medical Simulation, equipped according to the world standards, provides excellent learning opportunities for our students. For the first time in Ukraine, the university has introduced an objective structured clinical examination, which gives the basis for practical certification of future physicians. In 2019, training of pre-hospital care instructors has been initiated jointly with the Ministry of Health of Ukraine. Ternopil National Medical University is the only university in Ukraine where distance learning is widely and effectively used. In 2018, Ternopil National Medical University became the first in Ukraine to start training paramedics, and in 2019 it was the first to launch Masters in Public Health program. The university is one of the centers of medical science in the western region of Ukraine. Scientific research is focused on the priority fields of natural and medical sciences. Student research activities are largely fostered. Student scientific society actively functions at the university. Ternopil National Medical University is a participant in many international scientific projects implemented on a grant basis. 12 scientific journals issued on the Open Journal System platform are published at the university. Students have the opportunity to engage in sports, participate in various competitions, take active rest. Ternopil National Medical University organizes a variety of student leisure activities, such as Club of the Funny and Inventive, beauty contests, entertaining events, arts exhibitions, fairs, and many others. Ternopil National Medical University was the first to organize the International Student Summer School Camp, hosting medical students from all over the world. Our university is a member of the European Association of Universities. It has joined the Great Charter of Universities. Ternopil National Medical University participates in the Baltic University Program, cooperates with 78 foreign partners. Students have the opportunity to study at educational institutions in Europe and America to realize their dreams and ideas. We invite you to Ivan Horbachevsky, Ternopil National Medical University.